Remember me, America, I was once your son. I fought and died at Valley Forge with General Washington. I was there again at Gettysburg on a tragic, tragic day when brother fought brother, the blue against the gray. I was there with Teddy Roosevelt, a charge called San Juan Hill. Some come back to fight again, but I just lay there still. On D-Day, June 6, 1944, we stormed the beaches of Normandy. We fought uphill every inch of the way. We routed the Germans. We pushed them back. But look at the price we had to pay. I heard the CO say one night in Korea, we could take it. I know we will. So I died again in a place they named Port Chalfield. Vietnam, Vietnam. When will we ever learn? I'm one of many thousands who never did return. I left my wife, my town, my kids, my home so dear and warm, and died again in a scud attack in a place called Desert Storm. And now my blood's all over Afghanistan, and I'm dying every day in Iraq. And I wonder how many Americans care if we ever make it back. So in my eternity, my thoughts will go to thee. You see, I won't forget you, America, but America don't forget me.